My favorite movie was Fish Eyes. It was very short and it was about this girl, this woman activist, and for 5 minutes it was a bloody brilliant movie, and I'm so grateful I came at least for that one bit, because I feel awfully inspired after seeing that one. So yeah, I think that's something I'm going to take away from here. Thanks for this.
We don't get to see movies like this online these days, especially after Torrance has been locked.
It's really inspiring, and I look forward to watch more films on the website as well.
Thanks.